if you're listening to this, just experiment. See if you like daddy play. It's okay. Just let yourself sink into this space. It's okay. There's no judgment. There's no fear. Just allow. I want to show you what it's like. So try it out. Don't be afraid. Would you like that, sweetie? Would you like to try? Would you like to see if you like this? Oh, that's a good girl. Such a good girl for daddy. I knew you would always be a good girl. Let daddy talk to you. Yeah, sweetie, let daddy tell you how much he loves you. Did you know that daddy loves you a lot? Did you know that? Oh, sweetie, I'm so happy you did. Because daddy will never stop loving you, ever. And daddy loves you so much. He even puts his hands right here. Right there. Mm-hmm. Right near your special place. And another hand right near your heart. Just right there. I hope it's okay that daddy can touch you here. Is that all right if daddy puts his hand just right there? Right there. Presses down firmly, just a little bit. Rubs a little bit right there. It's okay, sweetie. It's okay. Daddy loves you. And daddy's here to make you feel good. You've always been such a good girl. So well behaved. And daddy is very proud of you. He's immeasurably proud of you because you've always been good. You've always listened to daddy. And you've always made daddy very happy. And so, sweetie, daddy needs you to be good again. Daddy is going to teach you a lesson. And daddy really wants you to pay attention. What daddy's going to teach you to do is he is going to teach you to open up. Do you know what that means, sweetie, when you open up? It's something that you're going to have to learn. All girls learn how to do it. It's perfectly natural. And it's even better when daddy can show you how. Because you love daddy, don't you? You love him with all your heart. And he loves you with all his heart. So pay attention, sweetie. And listen to daddy's voice. Listen to what he teaches you. And follow his instructions. Okay, sweetie. Daddy loves you. So daddy's hand is right here. Right above your special place. And it's pushing down. So your legs are pressed together, aren't they? You're covering your special place. You're using your legs to do that. And that's fine. That's natural. going to help you change that, okay? We're going to help you open. And Daddy's going to show you all the beautiful things that can happen once you open. How good it feels to let go and spread. To spread for Daddy, okay? That's what he wants to teach. That's what he's going to show you. So keep your legs together now. Don't open them yet. Daddy wants to show you how to do it. Always make sure to keep your legs together until you're ready to open them, okay? Okay, sweetie. It's important to keep your legs closed sometimes. Need to protect your special place, okay? But Daddy will show you the right time to open. To open up. So Daddy has his hand right above, right here, and he's pushing down. And it might start to tingle just a little bit. Are you tingling, sweetie? Are you tingling in your tummy? Good. That's what Daddy likes. Daddy loves it when you tingle. Sometimes Daddy tingles in his special place too. And it's okay. So, sweetie, staying closed and keeping your legs together is sometimes important because it's protective. You have a very special place right there, right here, where it tingles. It's very special. And so you're right to keep it closed. To keep your legs covering it. But sweetie, I'm gonna help you open, okay? And now it's safe. Daddy's here. And Daddy's making you tingle. And it's only good to open once you start to tingle, okay? So here, sweetie. Let Daddy help. Daddy's going to take his hands and he's going to put them just here, right over your special place. But keep your legs closed, okay? Keep them closed. Good. Good. Do you feel Daddy's hand? Do you feel it right on top of your special place? Right where it's the most sensitive. Do you feel that? Oh, do you feel Daddy start to rub? Good. Oh, now, sweet. What do you want to do with your legs? Look. Watch, sweetie. Look at that. Do you see how they're opening? Yeah, because it feels good. Keep opening them slowly. Open them slowly so Daddy's hand can get further inside. Oh, yeah, that's good. Oh, sweetie, you're so precious. You love it when it feels good, don't you? When Daddy touches, when Daddy guides you and teaches you how to feel good, so well behaved. Opening. Keep opening up. Keep spreading for Daddy. Spread those beautiful legs for Daddy. All the way. Good. All the way. Look at that. Now, sweetie, You see how your legs are wide open? It means your special place is exposed. It's ready. It's open. And it's waiting for what it wants. And what it wants is it wants to be filled. Because, sweetie, the reason you open something is to fill it up and then close it back up again. That's why. So, sweetie, you're now nice and open for Daddy. Nice and open. And it feels good. It feels good to open for Daddy. And so since you're open, sweetie, we're going to fill you up, okay? We're going to fill you all the way up. Yeah. Daddy's going to fill you up, okay? Do you want Daddy to fill you up? Sweetie, I knew you would. So well behaved. I love you. I love you so much. And you always listen to Daddy and you always let Daddy do what's best. You always let Daddy do what needs to be done. And that's why I love you. So Daddy's going to fill you up, okay? Daddy's going to do he's wanted to do for a very long time. Do you know what Daddy's going to fill you up with? No. Oh, well, Daddy will show you. It's very natural to be filled up by Daddy. It's something that all girls need to do. Especially if their daddy loves them, and if they love their daddy. So, sweetie, my hand has been over your special place, and it's been rubbing, but I'm going to take my hand off, and I'm going to pull back. Just peel them back so that it's just me and your special place, okay? Just peel these back and let's take them all the way off, okay? Legs together just for a second, okay? And all the way off and boop, they're off. They're off. Now spread your legs again. Look at that. You're so beautiful. You have very nice parts, sweetie. Daddy loves them. So, Daddy's going to show you what he's going to fill you up with. Sweetie, do you see Daddy's special place? Daddy's going to use this, his special place, to fill you up, okay? And it's going to feel very good, sweetie. I know you'll love it. So let's check. Let's see if you're ready.